What are clean and unclean files?
Brought to you by Tools and Technology in Translation.
When you're working with a CAD tool, you must convert the original file into the format used by the software. So, for example, if you have a Word document, you'd need to convert it into a bilingual format that will contain the sentences written in the original language, which you translate into your language. This bilingual format containing both source and target segments is considered an unclean file. No, that doesn't mean it's dirty. It only means that it's not a file that is ready to be consumed by readers, that is, the final product of your work, which would be a document fully translated in the target language. In order to obtain this final file in the correct format, you need to clean the bilingual file, so that will no longer contain sentences in the original language. In other words, the sentences in the original language will be stripped off the document, so that only the target language remains. During this conversion, you obtain a file in the same format you have received it. In a nutshell, let's say the Word document you received was in English. You convert it into the CAD tool format, so all English sentences are separated into source segments. You translate each sentence using the CAD, so your work can be backed up into the translation memory database you selected. Then, once you're done, you export the bilingual file back into a Word document, which will contain only your translation and be ready for delivery. And that's what we mean by clean and unclean files in the CAD tool world.
If you'd like to learn more about a CAD tool in particular, check out Swordfish. This software is compatible with Windows, Mac, and Linux. You only pay for the lifetime license once and receive updates and upgrades for free. Check out these links to take an introductory webinar, a 6-week, instruction-led, hands-on class, and download the software and buy a lifetime license.